Hi, let's take a closer look at our new product, the MS801, a tester for diagnosing hybrid and electric vehicle batteries. The most common models use NMC and NCA chemistry types, and the tester supports battery models with a series connecting cells count from 2 to 15. For lithium iron phosphate models, the range is from 2 to 16 cells. Models for mild hybrid with a voltage of 48 watt are also supported. The tester is equipped with a built-in 16 channel balancer with a balancing point of up to 2 amperes. The maximum discharge current depends on the number of series connecting cells and can reach up to 90 amperes. The charging current can reach up to 80 amperes. During the discharge of the battery mode, energy is returned to the power grid, reducing your electricity bills. The tester can also measure cell resistance using a built-in load model with a current up to 120 amperes. The tester operates from a 230 volts outlet and consumes a maximum of 2.2 kilowatts. Maximum energy recycling power of 1.85 kilowatts. The MS801 is compact in size. Okay, let's take a closer look at how this works.
To test the battery module, we need to connect the power terminals to the positive and negative terminals of the battery. Next, we need to connect the balancer wires. We connect the red alligator clamp to the positive terminal of the battery. Then connect the cells one by one in series. Go to the settings menu. Select the battery chemistry type and make sure to specify the number of cells in the module. Then, select the module capacity. The tester will automatically calculate the optimal test parameters. You can adjust the test parameters manually if you want. These three parameters are interdependent. You can edit any of them, and the other two parameters will be automatically recalculated. For example, I want to charge the module so that the voltage per cell is 3.4 volts. Okay. I want to charge the entire module to a voltage of 10.8 volts. All right. I want to store this module, so I need the charge level to be 50%. Similarly, the current can be adjusted. I can manually enter the current in amps or adjust the C rate value. C rate is a coefficient that indicates the charging or discharging speed of a battery relative to its nominal capacity. Typically, lithium batteries can handle a current equal to their capacity, meaning the C rate equals 1. In my case, it's 90 amps. Let's start the discharge process. The tester gradually increases the current until it reaches the selected value. If the voltage of any cell goes beyond the allowable range, the test will stop. Here you can see the number of ampere hours the module has delivered during discharge or received during charging. Here we can see the module voltage and the voltage of individual cells. We can also check the voltage imbalance between the cells. If needed, the cells can be balanced. To do this, select the balancing function and set the voltage. Let's set the balancing voltage and start the process. The balancer in our tester can simultaneously charge and discharge cells. Some models, for example, Ionic 5, there is a board with two A fuses inside the modules. On some modules, the fuses may have a rated current of 0.5 amps or even 0.1 amps. That is, we cannot supply more current. It is an internal limitation of the modules. Another great feature of our tester is cell resistance measurement. The tester applies a short-term load with a current of up to 120 amps and measures the cell resistance. As you can see, the resistance of the second cell differs significantly from the resistance of the other cells. This may be due to increased internal resistance of the cell or poor connection between the cells. I will tighten the nuts and run the test again. As you can see, the difference in resistance is now insignificant.
There's ELSA signal connector. It allows you to connect temperature sensors that are built into the models. Plus, there is a BMS detection function via CAN, LIN, RS, 485 protocols. This allows you to determine the capacity of the modules of their voltage in their not standard models. That is, the tester will take data through those protocols. We plan to add functions for working with the mild hybrid batteries. This will include unlocking the batteries, tuning on the contactor so that you don't have to disassemble the battery. However, if the battery has critical faults, disassembly will still be necessary. The MS801 tester will be able to update the software via the internet, so it's very convenient and will never lose its functionality. So, let's summarize the functions of the MS801. Diagnosis of the lithium battery module with a maximum voltage of 62 volts. 2 to 15 cells in series with a maximum voltage of 4.2 volt per cell. From 3 to 16 LFP cells in series. Charge of the lithium module with a maximum current of up to 80 amperes. Discharge of the lithium module by regenerative discharge with a current of up to 90 amperes. During discharge, the energy is returned to the grid. Balancing of cells in the module 16 channels in boost charge in discharge modes with a current of up to 2 ampere. Diagnostics of 48 volt batteries of mild hybrid vehicle controlled via the CAN bus. Its advantage include built-in resistive load with a current of up to 120 amperes for quick testing of cell-to-cell connection, quality and measurement of cell internal resistance. Support for BMS with RS485 bus. Universal and specialist cables for easy connection of battery modes. Reverse polarity protection, cell temperature control, test scenarios user configurable test parameters, remote control via local network. And let me remind you that the MSG equipment always provides the technical support and maintenance for everyone who has purchased our equipment. Plus, along with the new equipment, you can always take a training course on how to work with a particular area of diagnostics. So, with the MS801, you get the opportunity to learn how to work with the Diagnose electric vehicle and hybrid batteries. For prices and ordering details, please contact our managers. We'll leave the contact in the description to this video. Check out our other electric vehicle testers, MS800 and MS800A, on our channel and order everything together, and you will be able to work with such modern trendy direction with the confidence. And we are always happy to work for you and introduce new products and additional features we are developing along the global trends. Don't forget to subscribe and like us. See you soon.